miasma of death can't get me over here. That's a huge fucking miasma of death, though. We're down to our basic human powers, basically. This is one fucked boss fight, okay. New rule. Can't use any powers during the beginning bit. And these, we can just huck out at random and they'll hit them. Oh my god, I just barely dodged that. Oh, I got hit by one immediately? Damn. Wait, can we hit them away? Combo. Oh, shit, walked right into that one. To send out the spears. thought you'd get me. You're gonna still kill me, I know it. But I'll have a better chance. At least I won't go down a bitch. Okay, let's, I don't know anymore. I'm having such trouble dodging those spears. Yeah, let's try dodging them with speed first. You're just watching me, like, repeat and fail this mission so many times, it's a little embarrassing. Okay. Oh shit, I forgot the third one. Oh, fourth one. What? Fuck, I might as well just... Yeah, restart at that point. Getting hit by so many in a row. Yeah, we can come back from that. Probably not. I mean, theoretically we could. Okay. Speeds? I feel like speed's the way to go at the beginning. Right about here is where he pops. You little piece of shit. Come back here. Oh, you little cocksucker, dodging me. Ow, fuck. Fuck, you're locked onto me. That one was immediately dealt with. Okay. Summoning them. Okay. Dodged. What do we got? Shield, okay. Shit, we gotta escape the miasma. Come here, Odin. Afraid of a strong Nord woman? Oh, I got hit by the second one. Okay. This might be it. We did it! I can even see him die. He's behind the pillar. Yay!
Kom þú, víkingur, og sæktu verðlunin.
Það var ég sem ferðaðist Ginnungagap og naut blessunar goðanna. Það var ég sem sigraði jötnana í stórfenglegum bardögum og sannaði mig fyrir Óðni með því að ávinna mér sæti í Valhöll. Ég Þóra í jötnabali.
Well, that's been Jotun. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Which one? Just checking out Valhalla mode quickly. What's Valhalla mode? Oh, I think it's just fighting the bosses. Okay. Anyways, this has been Jotun. I'll see you guys next time.